episode, and today we have Ninja Turtle Keychains. This is Donatello, this is Leonardo, and this is a Foot Clan Ninja, and this is Krang, and this is some random guy that we don't know what his name is, but we'll figure it out. It's on, like, Disney Junior, it's on, like, Nickelodeon, you can get it from Walmart.
And now we're gonna open it.
Now we're gonna open it.
You got a friend in me. You got trouble. I got them too. There is a limit to the world.
See, so these are 10 of them, and this is the same thing with the other ones. So we have this one, Donatello, we have Leonardo. And we have Krang, we have the Foot Clan Ninja, and we don't have, like, the red one that is Raphael, and we don't have
the one doing, his name is Mikey,
we don't have Mikey, and we don't have the rat, and we don't have Shredder, and we don't have a pig guy, but we'll get him soon. My dad was trying to get them. See what they look like. They're supposed to, like, throw the trash somewhere or something?
Just throw it on the floor. Throw it on the floor for now. Throw it right on the floor. We'll pick it up after. Just, if you can stand them up in the front. So why
yeah,
you take
they
them
can
up.
Stand up. So this is what they look like. You might think they look like bobbleheads, but when you bobble his head, look. It is Bubble's key. So it's a Ninja Turtle, so you can put it on your bag. And I've seen a lot of videos of people making tour reviews. And this is what it comes like. It has the mad eyes and it has the back. I don't know where it's like stick or sword. I don't know what it uses, but I'm sure this one uses a stick. And the D is because I look at the D so I can remember the name of it. So this is what it looks like. Cool, huh? So we're gonna put him right there. And we're gonna open the next one. Leonardo.
You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smaller than
so I have done this. Huh? This is going to be so hard. I've never done this before. So, this is what he looks like. I don't really understand why they don't have their swords, whatever they use. This one uses a stick. This one uses a sword. All the other ones use the swords. This one is the only one that uses a stick. A stick cannot really help fight, but sometimes it does. So, I don't know why they don't have their swords, whatever they use to fight. I'm sure that I'm sure that he's uses those two thingies that are when it hook up that he does this with them.
Nunchucks.
Yeah, nunchucks. See, this is what it looks like. Look at it, it's key. So this thing helps it stay on, see? So if you don't want it on, it comes off, see?
It's cool.
I have a Pokemon one. I try to find the keys to it. I was gonna give it to someone else, but I didn't do that anymore. I knew I had them in the bag, but I don't know where they are. These are new keychains. I used to have them. All the ones on the back are still the same. You just can't understand what they are. So hard to do.
The corner of the table.
Yeah.
Slam it on the table.
So we're gonna have to separate these characters. We don't want to put them together because they might hit them.
Sure, it wasn't no sword or anything, maybe.
There wasn't no sword. I didn't see him have a sword. So this is what the Foot Clan looks like. The reason they call it a Foot Clan is because it has a foot on its head. See? A Foot Clan ninja is something that's a, like a bad ninja or something. I don't know what they call them, Foot Clan.
Yeah, they work for Shredder, right?
Mm-hmm. We haven't got Shredder or the Rat yet, but we're gonna get him. So this is what the Foot Clan looks like. It doesn't have its like things that it use, like its sword. So we're gonna have to separate the bad guys from the good guys. So let's open the crank. Oh, here I am. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got the trouble. And I got them too. There isn't anything but what you do. Dang, that was a good one. They call themselves a crane. The robot's the crane. See, it's a robot because it's metal. The reason the metal's on it, look at that bad guy. Look at that guy that's inside it. And his glasses help him see better because it's a robot, he can't see them off. Metal, all metal. Turning around, not looking at me. Put him right here. Last one is the rhino guy. We don't know what his name is, but we'll probably see it.
You have to make sure you keep up with those so when I get the other five, you can have all of them in the video. I'll try to look for them online today.
Alright. Is Marilyn coming for Mother's Day? Is Marilyn coming to the Mother's Day thing?
What Mother's Day thing?
Like the mothers, where all the mothers come?
At school?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, whatever day it is, we got to go to school. She come.
So, this is what the rhino guy looks like. He doesn't have a sword, but these are blow up things. See, this is the blow up things, and these are blow up things right here, and blow up things on his arms. And here's the army thing. Puts the goggles on in case he gets blown in his eyes. So this is all of them. So there's three, there's two. And when you put them together, it makes. See? So these are the turtles right here. And these one guy right here. So this one should be in the middle. They're not really looking at the turtles, but see, so you only see the Foot Clan, and you don't see him, but you do see Shredder. Not too. Sometimes you see them like this. So if you want to describe this video, we'll do another one. Well, if you want to describe this video, then you can just click the link, and then you can see more of Zach's reviews. Bye.